freshman in for Trevor Lawrence today. We'll see him in moments. Travis Levy on the return as he finds a seam out past the 25-yard. All right, Greg, this isn't...
Because this Clemson defense is pretty dang solid down in, down out.
Play action, Jurkovec again, and gets it complete again to C.J. Lewis, who has become one of the breakout offensive weapons.
Your talented tight end to get him going as well.
Jurkovec again. And this time he's going to tuck and run. He's very capable as a runner as he slides down at about the 11-yard line. Three plays, 63 yards. Jurkovec, pressure, goes to the end zone. And that ball, Zay Flowers catches for a touchdown. What an athletic effort and body and ball control by Zay Flowers. Eagles score first.
Austin College working against press coverage. Kendrick in man-to-man working to the back left pylon. Ball's thrown, contested catch, and Flowers goes up. Their most reliable weapon at wide receiver.
Third down and one. Etienne, go ahead and pick up that first down for Clemson.
The things Clemson does offensively.
Uiagalelei on second and eight. On the run, gets it complete to Powell. Gonna pull it, and was looking for the quick slant that time, trying to find Spectre, and a flag is down at the end of that play. He's a true freshman quarterback now, sensing pressure off the edge. They come after him, and smartly gets it to Etienne, and off to the end zone goes Travis Etienne.
And leaves, McDuffie falls asleep. It's a great job by Uiagalelei, getting the ball out quick, hot route, very poised and under control.
Jurkovec back out there now. David Bailey as the lone back for the Eagles. Zay Flowers in motion. Jurkovec, pressure, and he goes downfield and connects again. Jalen Gill. Gale inside the 30. He was a huge recruit for Ohio State a few years ago. Was a top 30 player in the country. And he also transferred to BC.
Job off play action. You see the free safety get back to the middle of the field. He kind of falls asleep a little bit and chases this over route. Watch. He's going to cover up. Hunter Long is working across the field, which allows plenty of space to the left hand.
They got one of Notre Dame's biggest recruits at quarterback. They got one of Ohio State's big recruits at receiver. And this goes nowhere. Three-man rush, drop eight, Jurkovec. He's going to make a man miss and get the first down. He may be big, but he's a bit elusive as well.
Jurkovec, a little lateral agility. Boom! Press the R1 button on the PlayStation remote right there. Account for that much production for Louisville a few years back. But Jurkovec's been fantastic.
Second and 10. Has time. Goes to the other side. There was some contact there, and the flag comes in. 13 personnel in for Coach Halfley's team. Him, Long, Witter, Dalton, three tight ends. Bailey's the running back. First and goal. Touchdown, BC. Clemson never trailed all season coming into this game, and now twice BC has been out in front already here in this first quarter.
Left side just collapses this whole angle, and you're going to see Bailey one-on-one. One-on-one there at the second level. Very in control right now.
Second down, swings it to Etienne. Look at how dangerous he is when he gets into open space. Of six passing. Third and three. Uiagalelei, they pick up the pressure. 7-7. Another first down. Davis Allen with the reception for Clemson. The third down. 8 of 8 passing for DJ. Backtracking and taken down that time. Max Roberts, the grad student, with the sack of Uiagalelei.
You're just going to see right here working against Jackson Carman, one of the best left tackles in America. And he just gets pushed right back. Long arm. Great rush there.
Punt blocked. Also had a fake. Jalen Gill back deep for Boston College. Gill on the return from the 21, and it's a good return. Jalen Gill out past the 45. Flag is down as Gill is off to the races. We'll check on the flag as Gill housed it. walked all the way back at the 39-yard line at Memorial Stadium. Second and 22. Jurkovec all kinds of time, and he goes to the near side to C.J. Lewis.
Good job up front. Only a three-man rush from Clemson. Drop eight. Understanding where the holes are and the voids are in the zone.
Jurkovec on third and five. Incomplete. 3 years. They've only given up seven first-quarter points on the season. Pressure on Jurkovec as he goes down hard. It was Sanders flying in on Big Phil.
I don't even think he got out of the pocket either. There's a good call by the official, taking the time, having the communication. And
a grad student from Missouri City, Texas, on to punt for the Eagles. There's Rodgers. Rodgers trying to get to the outside, but he is ridden down by big Marcus Valdez, who was there on punt cover. He was able to talk to his teammates last night and encourage them. Third down and eight. DJ. As he looks to the top of the screen to Powell, and with that catch, a Clemson first down. Uiagalelei is 10 of 12 for 92 yards, had the touchdown pass to Etienne. Can he convert here? Lots of time on third and 16, and gets it complete to Rodgers. What a laser throw by Uiagalelei.
How strong his arm is, working across. I mean, just an absolute seed between two defenders, and an excellent catch.
DJ downfield to the end zone. Incomplete, but the flag does come in. Allen goes to the top of the formation. Gets it to Etienne inside the 10. He took a big hit. Both men giving a bit there as Deion Jones, the safety for the Eagles, came up to play Etienne. On offense for Clemson is lead blockers now. Etienne, ball's loose! Ball is loose! BC has it! It's Brandon Sebastian! A 99-yard glory run for Sebastian! Can you believe what's happening here in Death Valley, folks? Scoop, score, and Eagles soaring!
It's all about the exchange. If you look at Etienne, he just kind of grabbed the ball. I don't know if he thought he was not getting it or what. He didn't come in with a normal pocket at all. Etienne almost just tried to grab the ball.
Constantly tap a bracelet that he wears after every big play. Second and six to the outside, and Rodgers is driven back that time by Josh DeBerry. Third down and three. Uiagalelei, plenty of time to pick an option, and he goes downfield to Etienne.
Boston College is going to have to figure out, because Etienne is contributing so well in the passing game already. Just as capable as a receiver as he is a runner between the tackles.
Uiagalelei, there's that quick strike, big arm as always, as he finds Powell. Boy, he guns it in there, doesn't he? Uiagalelei, 15 of 18, 173 yards. Can he get a first down here? Thought about running, now being tracked down as he gets rid of it to the near side to Powell, and he'll be about 3 yards away from that line to gain. 33-yard attempt. It's 8 of 12 on the year. He cuts into this Boston College lead. Third down and 12. Jurkovec looking for an option downfield, and he finds Hunter Long.
Great job here, because you're going to see leakage and a little loop twist up front. Boston College offensive line doesn't pick it up, but Jurkovec hangs in there. 3 years of eligibility remaining and a ton of talent.
Second one after the penalty, and Bailey will go ahead to move the chains. Second to A-gap pressure being shown by Venables. They run right into it. Doesn't go anywhere. Loses a yard. So it'll be third down. Muscol with the tackle. Brown wants a stop on third and three. Jurkovec on third down being chased back to his own 40. Flag is down as he goes downfield. Intercepted by Nolan Turner. He was on his back. So a second chance for the Eagles on third and three. This time they're going to run it, and they're going to get it with Travis Levy. So what a huge swing. Third down and one. And that's exactly what he does, and he easily has the first down.
Of course, if you drop back and try to get too aggressive, you could take a sack, knocking you out of field goal range.
14th play of the drive. They do keep it on the ground with Bailey, and that big offensive line pushes him ahead for just a couple of yards. As they split out, Danny Dalton's a fake. Tessitore is under center on 4th and 2, and he got him to come off sides. John Tessitore came up and played quarterback at the last second, and they may get a first down out of this. How about that on 4th and 2?
Play there from BC's field goal unit.
So here's BC now after the fake and the conversion, pulling them to the end zone. Wow! What a score! CJ Lewis! Bobbling circus! And how about it? Putting them off sides, they do this!
What concentration! Oh my goodness!
C.J. Lewis, who has been just marvelous in recent weeks as a breakout offensive weapon, pulls that off. 27 against ACC opponents, and that shiny, glossy number one next to their name. Uiagalelei, as he drives it to Powell, who gets a couple extra yards against Brandon Sebastian. 3rd and 10, pressure complete. What an effort by Powell to go against the grain, back to the outside, and let's see what Clemson can do with it here. A first down for the Tigers.
Might be at his best when working in rhythm with tempo here in a two-minute drill.
Uiagalelei, half a minute to work with here. Another strong completion to E.J. Williams, fine-looking true freshman, and now Clemson's in business. Safety pressure here against Uiagalelei. Incomplete. He was looking for E.J. Williams.
They're off the turf.
First time. As this gets right in. Now.
Just beautiful. Little draw right in there off the right upright. Just enough. 3 or 4 yards to spare.
Travis Etienne is back to return the kickoff here. And he does so from the 5. Etienne, the All-American running back, and a good return for Etienne. Holly. 6 of 10 on third down. Here is DJ. Quick strike and in stride. Here's Powell. And just like that, Clemson is inside the BC 40-yard line.
I like that it's getting a little rhythm in the passing game, picking up where they left off on that two-minute drive at the end of half.
Dixon trying to make something, but it's going to be a tackle for loss by Isaiah McDuffie. Isaiah McDuffie, who's got great speed, great pursuit, 11 yards away from becoming the ACC's all-time leading rusher. 3rd and 3, safety blitz. DJ's going to try to take it himself, and he's tripped up, and they're going to mark him just short of that line to gain, so it will be 4th down at the 30-yard line.
If they decide to go in that direction.
Uiagalelei on 4th and 1 with Etienne flanking him. Pulls and has a big chunk play and more. Touchdown, Tigers. What a great read on 4th and 1. And Big Dave is loving it. Clemson mounts their comeback.
Just a zone read. You see the end man on the line of scrimmage crash. Chase Etienne. And Uiagalelei is out the gate.
David Bailey will spin and have the first down for BC. Uiagalelei on 2nd and 8. That big arm and in stride Etienne. And look at him go for more. Proving it, Greg.
Yeah, how about the throw, too? Uiagalelei and Etienne. Great separation. Just mentioned, he's done most of his damage today.
58% on converting third downs today. Uiagalelei on 3rd and 8. The slant. Powell, let's see where they mark him here. As he has been his favorite target today. 4th down and 1. Number 1 trailing. Can he get there? Yes, the big-bodied Uiagalelei at 6'4", 250 pounds. It's first and goal, Clemson. To the end zone, touchdown, Clemson. Amari Rodgers. And this young freshman quarterback is putting on a show when they needed him to step up.
And great job on the back shoulder. And you see Amari Rodgers late hands flipping his hips. And a perfect throw.
Now to tie it. DJ, pressure up the middle to the end zone. Incomplete. He was looking for Spector. Starting linebacker. Second and seven. Jurkovec. And he gets it complete. David Bailey is taken down by Spector. Spector just knifed into the backfield and took down big David Bailey.
Right here, he's going to shoot right between the center and the right guard. Make the play in the backfield. That's great recognition at the snap.
Second and 12. Jurkovec. Complete downfield, C.J. Lewis again, but a flag is down back at the 26-yard line. Who just knifed in. Second and 27, Jurkovec. And coming back to it is Zay Flowers up near the original line of scrimmage, and another flag is down at the 22. Lewis in motion. Jurkovec, deep drop. And connects with Zay Flowers, another BC first down. Third down and 8. Big play, big opportunity for the Clemson defense. Jurkovec threw it low and in front of Hunter Long. Fourth down. And now Rodgers may have a chance at a return as Carlson drives it to the 15. And what a difference as a flag comes in at the 20. We've got a lot of laundry all over the place, don't we? Etienne is closing in on a record here. DJ, quick strike to the outside again to Amari Rodgers. Pitch to Etienne. And is this history for Etienne? Travis Etienne, who has been just amazing throughout his Clemson career, is now the all-time leading rusher in ACC history. Etienne, who moments ago on this run right here became the ACC's all-time leading rusher, passing.
Forever be remembered in the hearts of Clemson fans for what he's done for this program.
Third down and 12 now. And let's see where they mark this completion here to Rodgers. Fourth and as short as could be. And it's going to be a first down for the Tigers. There's Etienne as he wiggles his way and then hits the accelerator inside the 40-yard line. A flag is down back at the 45. Second and 4. Clemson looking to take the lead. Record breaker and surging with this comeback.
Job, double teams up front. I mean, just really, really well done. And Etienne just right through it. Offensive line securing those double teams. And boom, and Etienne hits his head on the goalpost. Parting of the Red Sea right there, and Etienne showing that top-end speed. Just an amazing answer so far here in the first 19 minutes.
BT Potter comes on. Remember, Potter had a 50-yard field goal earlier today. And this is off the upright. So it's no good. Second half, third down conversion's been brutal. Haven't had one. Third and 10. Jurkovec. Incomplete. He was looking for Hunter Long. Amari Rodgers will be on the return of this Grant Carlson punt. Good pursuit. as there was a scurry for the ball at the end there. And Rodgers able to secure it. Uiagalelei is going to run it himself. And he's going to be taken down at the 31-yard line. So Clemson will be punting away. This is Bailey, and Bailey will have a first down for Boston College.
Amp up the pressure. The blitzes are coming. Get the ball into your quarterback's hand.
Here's Levy on second and four, and it'll be another first down for the Eagles. A turnaround of attitude and productivity with the Eagles. First down. Jurkovec. Taken down. That was Xavier Thomas.
They're only going to rush three guys. And if you look at the heavy cell play action, there's seven guys in the protection. Three-man rush against the seven-man protection and it ends up in a sack.
Second and 14 hole now for BC. Under 7 minutes to play. Down by four to number one. Intercepted by Spector. They were down by 18. Third and three, Jurkovec. Upended and cut down by Andrew Booth. And now a fourth down for Boston College.
But they call a timeout. Here, let's see. Lands hard on the football there.
What a spot to enter the game. Grossell on fourth and three. And he gets it complete. Hunter Long just past the sticks.
This is what a team effort is.
Bailey. Now Bailey's got a little bit of space. They say the ball came out at the end there. And no. BC with the run there. Here's BC with just over 3 minutes to play. Levy tackled for a loss. That was Booth again. Jurkovec back in after he was upended and had a walk off. Jurkovec downfield. And there was some contact. It's incomplete. No flag. Does BC have it in them to convert a fourth and nine? Jurkovec. Gotta have it. Downfield nowhere near the intended target, Zay Flowers. And Etienne, did not get there. So Dabo chooses to punt. And it's a great one. And I mean a great one by Spires. They need 96 yards to accomplish the ultimate task. From his own end zone against Clemson. That was all kinds of ugly. Flags are everywhere. May have a safety here. Ball came loose out of the hands of Jurkovec.
Are they trying to say that number 23 Levy's in the area? I'm just having a difficult time understanding.
Two fouls on the play, both by the offense. Illegal touching. Offense number 70. That penalty is declined. Intentional grounding. Offense number 5. The foul occurred in the end zone. Result of the play is a safety.
We do have a safety. BC had a clear recovery of an onside kick. Here's the bounce. Ball is being fought for. And they're going to have to undo a lot of humanity, but they say Clemson ball. And number one survives. They move to 7-0. Largest comeback by Clemson in Death Valley.